नमस्कार, आई एम प्रतीक. आई वेलकम यू टू द ब्रेड ऑफ लाइफ. लेट अस लुक टू द होली बाइबल, प्रोवर्ब्स चैप्टर 4 वर्स 10 टू 27. द मेन आइडिया ऑफ द डे इज द ब्राइट पाथ एंड द डार्क पाथ. Hear, my son, and accept my words, that the years of your life may be many. I have taught you the way of wisdom. I have led you in the path of uprightness. When you walk, your step will not be hampered, and if you run, you will not stumble. Keep hold of instruction. Do not let go. Guard her, for she is your life. Do not enter the path of the wicked. And do not walk in the way of the evil. Avoid it. Do not go on it. Turn away from it and pass on. But the path of righteous is like the light of dawn, which shines brighter and brighter until full day. The way of the wicked is like deep darkness. They do not know over what they stumble. Let's understand the word of God. There are two paths. One is the way of wisdom, where you obey God's word. At first, it can seem dim like the break of dawn, but it shines brighter and brighter. It is a path that leads to life. The other path is a path of sin and the way evil people walk in. They are going to stumble because it is so dark that you cannot see where you are going. It is a path that leads to death. Between the two paths, which path do you want to walk in? What path are you on right now? Let's pray and practice. Dear God, thank you for wonderful words. God, please help us to obey your words. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.